At 10:13 p.m. last Sunday night, this gray Kia with a red stripe came flying past the operator as he was adjusting the ramps. When he got to the other side, he actually hit his brakes and slowed down a little bit.